know, just a couple of days back, we heard Katrina saying that she would have absolutely no problems if her wedding becomes a big grand media affair. Would you agree with her in the statement, or would you rather want to keep everything private?
No, I think you cannot keep it private. We all are actors, and it should not be. I think wedding is always a celebration. But, you know, having said that, I must say this, that I have actually... I must say this, that my wedding date has been planned 6 years back. You know, since the time I had come into this industry, people always said, I'm getting married now, married now. I think it's a very special day, so let me announce it. As of right now, I have no plans. If I'm in love, yes, I'm in love. Do I feel responsible? Do I feel a sense of commitment? Of course, I do that. But jahan wedding ka sawal hai, I think if agar itne zyada speculation chalu hoti, then it spoils the fun of your own. You know, you want to set a date. You want to celebrate that day. So I would really request that, you know, if media stops speculating a date, because I will put a date out. I will not hide and get married, because that doesn't make sense. You know, I also want to celebrate that institution.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.